This is J. Ross's Hakka Pole form, or at least as much as I can remember. See how much room it takes up. It's a bit woolly. How's that? Jay, tell me which bits I'm missing, because I'm sure there's a couple.